Well, I was buck driving up and down the same old strip until I signed up my team to take a 2-week trip. My huskies and me are getting real well known. We're gonna run like the wind and make the trophy our own. Well, the first couple days you see a lot of moose. Then it's river valleys, mountains, and the stately spruce. Wind is really howling and you try not to freeze. When you spend the night at minus 47 degrees.
I did a ride.